is any object whose behavior violates any known law of aerodynamics. Congressman Gerald Ford stated time and time again that he would prefer open congressional hearings rather than hearings behind closed doors. But as a matter of point, the late Robert Kennedy made a statement that not only does he believe UFOs, but he also believes that they come from other planets.
Could I ask you this? Has any military, for example, ever commented on United States or international law?
In New York City at the Waldorf Astoria Hotel, the late General Douglas MacArthur made an outstanding statement that almost tumbled the foundations of the very press, and he stated, and I quote, "War on Earth is fast becoming obsolete. It'll be replaced by war between planets. It would do good for every nation on Earth to unite together in order to form a common front against possible attack by people from other planets."
Right.